die, and I will die as well. Think about this before I sleep, and how since I was a child in my life will I make a difference? In my death will I be missed? Will I be granted some sort of an afterlife? Or will I just cease to exist? This fear makes me feel so naive. I wish that I could just accept, but I'm chilled by the redundancy of thoughts collected but not kept. And maybe I'm still a stupid little boy, too weak to understand what will come. I wanna find peace of mind. Maybe no mind is the answer to that conundrum. Oh, I want to be a baby again. Oh, I want pure thoughts in my head. Oh, I want to be a baby again. Oh, I want pure thoughts in my head. Oh, I want to be a baby again. Oh, I want to forget. Oh, I want to be a baby again. Oh, I want pure thoughts in my head. About this before I sleep, and have since I was a child.